at the Urban Farm in Phoenix, and I'm here with Farmer Greg Peterson. This is your beautiful place.
Tell me
about it.
Well, welcome to the Urban Farm. I've been here actually 29 years, and I originally bought this place in 1989 to grow food. And the Urban Farm is my home. It's a third of an acre. On the property, I have over 80 fruit trees. I've got solar panels on the roof, rainwater and graywater harvesting, and the entire landscape is edible, or it supports edible. So we eat out of the yard every single day.
Why did you start this?
So in the mid-70s, I was in grade school, and I had this sense that there was something wrong with our food system back then. So in 1991, I did this course called the Permaculture Design Course, and it really explained to me how we could work in the flow of nature rather than against nature. And what I found over that time is that nature is amazingly abundant. Mm-hmm. You know, I plant an apple tree, and there's an apple tree right over here. Mm-hmm. I'll get 200 pounds of apples off of that tree. It's like, wow.
That's incredible.
That is absolutely incredible, yeah.
Well, and it's important that we as people are educated. Why do you think that is, that people should know why it's important to grow their own food and how to garden?
So I believe that our food system is broken on the planet. It creates unhealthy food and unhealthy people. And my solution is grow your own local food. When you're growing it locally, it's in season, it's fresh, it's more nutrient dense. And I'll tell you what, if somebody grows something, they're gonna eat it.
I look around and I think this could be so overwhelming mm-hmm. because I'm not a gardener, mm-hmm. but you offer classes for people like me.
We do. And what I tell people is you start with one or two things mm-hmm. and get good at them and then graduate to something else. Mm-hmm. We offer classes in gardening, in keeping backyard animals, in aquaponics, so much to learn.
I may not have room for a garden. Mm-hmm. You know, our viewers at home, maybe they don't want a full garden.
Right.
So if we could grow just one thing, what would you recommend?
That's a great question. What I tell people is grow herbs. Huh. Herbs are the most expensive thing to buy
yes.
and the easiest thing to grow. You can even grow them on a sunny windowsill.
Greg, this is all such helpful information. We will be back with Greg a little bit later in the show because he's going to show us 3 steps on how to jumpstart our spring garden.